seen your sister with a sexy smile on a Monday. I never knew she had a mister. Been holding back for a while since you told me. Then I saw your mama looking fine as hell on a Wednesday. Well, I hear your dad's away and he doesn't come back till next Friday. Would you mind if I came around to chill? Sorry, brother, I don't mean to love your family tree. Everywhere I seem to go, your sister follows me. Now the question is, which one do I treat? I really want them both. And I'm so confused, one to lose, who do I want the most? Now I'm in the living room, eating chicken, rice, and peas with your mama, man. Oh, yeah. Then she walks to the kitchen. You see me looking at her in a bad way. I don't want to play no Xbox, cause my mind is already playing games. Yes. Want to be used by both these women, but you're my boy and our friendship's killing. Would you mind if I stayed here tonight? Sorry, brother, I don't mean to love your family tree. But when you go to sleep tonight, I'm sticking it with she. Now the question is, which one do I choose? I really want them both. I'm so confused, which one do I lose? Who do I want the most? This time, now you're going to sleep. I'm walking in through the door. Well, and as I enter, I'm thrown straight onto the floor. So, amen. Onto the bed, and my clothes get ripped and torn.